It is Veterans Day, and on behalf of all veterans out there, I want to say thank you for your service. This is the one day of year, really, where we set aside to recognize the service of our veterans. And as a Navy veteran myself, as the wife of a Navy veteran, as the mom of a Navy diver, this day has special meaning and is very personal to my family. And this country would not be what we are today, which is the greatest country on earth, without the service of people like you. So on behalf of all Americans, on behalf of all of us who are grateful that you made the sacrifice, that your families made the sacrifice, we want to say thank you for your service and happy Veterans Day.